Have a look at angles A and D. They are opposite each other and are formed by two lines that form a cross. In geometry, we call these angles vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles are always equal to each other. So if you know that angle A is equal to 100 degrees, you know straight away that angle D is also equal to 100 degrees.